And this, again, is a six-person mixed tag team matchup. The men can only battle the men. The Divas can only battle the Divas. And it's DiBiase starting things off here against Daniel Bryan. Things have not been going well for Ted DiBiase as of late.
It might be the fact that Maurice, which I think he thought was going to be maybe a help at ringside, has turned out to be more of a distraction.
Well, and Maurice tagging herself in.
Look at this. Look at
this. What are you doing?
And that means Daniel Bryan has to come out of the matchup, and the Bellas will go after Maurice here. Well, King, the problem with DiBiase is this. He hasn't been able to win. He made this impromptu over the top rope challenge last week. He got eliminated by Mark Henry. The next night on NXT, he lost in a tag team matchup. And hey, look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
Pay attention to the match.
Well, again, there was a bet made. Maurice looks to take advantage, and she does. Maurice does it.
The winners of this match, the team of Ted DiBiase, Alicia Fox, and Maurice.
Talk about distractions at ringside.
Maurice just proving that she's a winner. Way to go, Maurice. Well, I am going to talk about it.
Why don't you celebrate with Ted DiBiase over there?
Well, Ted DiBiase should look in the mirror.
What do you mean?
Maurice is a winner. He's been nothing but a loser as of late.
Oh, come on, Cole. Get this situation right here.